shit. We can only try 55 more times. I think the others are too far to give guidance right now. I don't know, you can lockpick these. We would have pretty buffed. A wine rack. Stealing the man's private stash. Oh, that's just my stash. I just forgot my key at home. 195 gold. Is there anything else in here? Be needing that. Let's light those and then close the door. Goes to Garlic, and this goes to Jahira. No, we didn't loot everything in that one. One gold. Oh. 1,220 gold. I lied. Carline, boom, and a scroll of revival fire. Very nice. I think I turned both of these off. Not the other one. Brother Herbert. That's what we're doing now, is it? Bruh. Just jump on the fucking shit. There you go. Yeah, I can get ported out. Let's give these to Garlic. I never actually checked this weapon once. You gain a plus one bonus to spell weave, to spell save DC and attack rolls. When the creatures affected by your spells fail any associated saving throws, regain 1 to 4 hit points. You have blight and topple. It was bound weapon. Oh, it can't be disarmed. Yeah. Automatically returns when thrown. Cool. It's like a fizzy Publé. High security vaults. I still have to figure this out. The lights are technically still on there. Misty Step, I guess. Could work. Did I hear a cat form? Could work. Are there backs to these? there a secret passage in this one or something here?
Light on my feet. Light on my feet.
Can't afford to stay idle.
There's no shot. It's not dark enough in here now.
Still breathing, despite everything. If not over, then through.
This is a little silly. Like, this is still considered, like, that's finally partially obscured. This apparently is fully lit. Darkness not even going to darkness. There's no light source here. Try water in the middle on the candle. Yeah, I mean, I was thinking that, but I don't know if I want to waste. It wasn't targeted when I.
There is work to do.
Like the candle was. I see. I'll try it. No, they're still there. I'm gonna waste a little of our spell slots doing this.
On I go.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Wait, no.
On my way.
What's next, I wonder?
I've got a long road ahead.
Wherever we go, ye gods, let there be something green.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you mean you can't reach destination? It's right there.
At least things have stayed interesting. Farther can I go?
Yeah, this definitely should be obscured. Oh, wait. I think over here is okay. The problem is, can I get? We're in, boys. Hacker man's.
Don't keep me out.
It's only 20s. Shit now. This goes to Shadowheart. This goes to Jahira. This goes to Karlak. I could have sworn I had more. Angelic Scion outfit. Bright Flare leather outfit. Interesting in this room. Yeah, that's a keeper. Although... Nah. Just the black version of that. Same. That red one looks cooler. Ingot. Immediately encumbered. Not using dice now. You know the rule. If we use those now, we're not going to have them for Baldur's Gate 943. No, dude. Mega oh no, dude. What I did is gauge the swarm. I don't think about that. Sure. Just some gold. Peculiar.
Can't risk being an open view.
Something in here, chat. Live out my days in solitude. How strange. Made a full withdrawal because he knew I was coming.
No, I can't see what that is. That's like a trophy head.
Alright.
Let's see what this does. With a flick of the wrist.
I don't have an item emitting light? No. I wouldn't be able to shadow step right now if I did. If it was on me, innately. What you're seeing is my dark vision.
Before me.
Last one here. And Shadow Heart. This one has like a high school science kid in here. Okay. Then we can do this. Very nice. Got everything we need. Did it have a tooltip on it? Weird. Everything the body needs. That saves it. I'll do it all again.
For current door codes, please refer to the head banker's office. Highest security clearance only.
Back up we go. Heads must roll. Oh, we heard that already. Vault rules. Customer rules. Do not approach any vault but your own. Make sure the number before attempting open. Do not ask a cash guard for help with locks, doors, or carrying valuables. They are only here to observe and maintain security. No tipping. The following order temporary note is attached to the sign. Caution, wet floor. Safety devices powered by bottled lightning. Okay, let's go back up. Stop stepping on shit, NPCs. So we have to go all the way upstairs with it now. I need to patronize, but are you aware of the helmet visibility toggle? I am. And I use it for cutscenes only. Because the helmets are amazing in this game. All right. Who could say no to that? Or that? Like a Shadowheart, she's ready to go. She will penetrate any ass of that. So will I?
Open up.
Yeah, he's bugging out a bit
here.
He's going up a floor. I'm not actually writing my character's Z-axis. Which it usually does, even when you're not direct following your character, like you're scrolling around. Detailed ledger. Pick that up. Detailed ledger. Eliasis. A summary of local business matters. Net positive Steelwatch Foundry. Net positive Baldur's Mouth. Net positive Counting House. Net positive Flim Cargo. Net positive Omatala's Bijou. We're doing this area without somebody. So doing so much of this game that somebody in your group that can't lockpick well is just a nightmare, dude. It's made things so much easier in so many areas. Send two camp. We have so much money. Keepers of the vaults. Keepings of the vaults. A detailed record of gold in and out of various vaults. While the individual vaults seem to have large amounts of money deposited in them and then simply left there, the main vault is a constant stream of gold in and out. Handfuls of coins constantly being added and subtracted. It's a record of the working life of Baldur's Gate. A 10-day profit from a trader, a family dipping into their savings to buy bread, a child depositing a coin they got for their birthday. Copper coin pile. It smells faintly of blood. Potion of mind reading. Remedial potion. Cucumbered? No. Soon, though. in here. Probably more gold. Healing ward and mass healing ward on a neck. Those are bonus actions, right? That's pretty solid, actually. Probably better than a shield. If I need to heal in a pinch. Is this for a long rest? It is. So are these, to be fair. No, the cheese cucumbered as well. I should probably swap the neck on my own. There just hasn't been any other very good neck for me. For my monk, that is. Sure, fuck it. Stuff. Don't need these right now. The never ending inventory management. Did you hear? Thieves' tools. Looks like that's about it in this area. Forgery kit. Pile of copper coin smells faintly blood-like. Copper coin pile. Barely weighs anything, too. What a random, seemingly random item. Especially since the spell code is not a cantrip, so you'd have to rest so often. You're talking about the heals? Yeah, but like his neck is shit, too, is the problem. Hello.
What are you thinking about for lunch?
A table somewhere.
Is there an alarm here? There is.
Jimmy on the go.
These guys are gonna run out, actually. Let's go just inside the door. Well, things I can't really target upstairs. There we go.
So much for peace.
Carol killed
us. Let's disarm this. They're on chest for combat, doesn't matter. There's like two mobs. Is there another one anywhere? There's one there too. Is this guy in combat? No. Not yet. Gotta be careful how close we go to that area.
Time to press ahead.
That's exactly why I hit him in the doorway. Dude, is he going for the alarm which I disabled? Stacking up. break those alarms? Oh, you can. They got 50 health, though.
I think I could go another round. Poke further, ease my way.
All right.
Stand in my way.
Okay, let's try that again. High fives all around. Gazette. This goes to camp. This probably goes to camp as well. Yep. So much shit on them, dude. I mean, that alone there is like 200 gold. My goodness gracious.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
There's an alarm there. Let me get in there. There's an alarm around the corner, too. I mean, to be honest, it doesn't really fucking matter if it goes off, dude. I'm overthinking this. Let's have a save. For you, and we get to swing again. Oh no, I don't. I jump. Lucky motherfucker. This guy doesn't have an air range attack at all. You gotta be careful with her going in there. Oh, we're in combat with everyone. Oh, she's gonna beeline for that. Then we're gonna have alarms in.
From here.
More than likely. Took our action.
To keep going.
You're scoping Glitterbeard's office.
Blank critical hit with a ranged. Okay. Oh, she's gone. Oh, fuck's sake. How many are coming down? Two more? To be honest, this is probably better. Groups everyone up right away, man. Don't have to worry about it then.
Just yet.
Alarm's back. I know you're worried that it wouldn't be.